With the holiday season fast approaching, the domestic diva doesn't want the weak economy to keep you from making memories.
MarthaStewart.com has created Halloween Central, a webpage full of inexpensive ideas for decorating and costumes, like a fairy godmother outfit made out of coffee filters or a web and baby spider. This was made from stuffed socks and yarn. I sound like Martha. All right, well, 12 News' Portia Young spoke with Martha about the frugal focus of her website and her show.
But the focus on the handmade and the homemade is really important at this time because of this economic crisis that we're still very involved with. We want to teach people how to make great food at home so that they can feed their families nutritionally and well. We also show people how to plant things and craft.
The new season of Martha is underway. You can catch it weekdays at 11 right here on WISN 12. And there is a link to Martha's website on the entertainment page of WISN.com.